We have taken a lot of steps towards applications and training programs for our consumers. Almost 800 to 1000 applicators training program across the country over the year, and we intend to take it to almost 3 times of the activities which we have done last year.
We developed a new proposition, Quality First, converted the store to Quality First, started marketing it in terms of what we offer to the consumer, and post-launch, the results this year have been extremely good, both from a financial point of view as well as from a consumer research point of view and a satisfaction point of view.
Consistently delivered, and we meet all the demands of the buyers or the fashion, whatever it is, through efficiently delivering everything, whatever is required in terms of designs and colors.
So I'm delighted with the fact that last year we launched a Customer Connect program across ABFSG businesses. What that means is not only the marketing teams in every business go to the market on a regular basis, but every business's CEO and leadership team is also committed to a calendar to reach out to the market, to spend time with the customer, to spend time with the distributor, and listen to them unadulterated.
What we're hearing from our customers in the post-recessionary economy is the need that they are facing to have partners that help them meet their business objectives, that go beyond the contract to deliver business insights and ongoing value addition.
We believe that we need to work more on on-time delivery in full, which has to be improved further, and also to work with the customer on the future plan over there. How do we add value to the MNC in trying to innovate the new products and trying to make it more cost effective?
The commissioning of Salesforce.com was another significant event for us last year. It provides an excellent platform for stringing the pearls of our sales team all across the world and ensuring real lifetime information availability to all those who have access to Salesforce.com.
We need to connect with our customer. For that, we need to take a digital platform, because that is one of the most economical platforms which allows you to interact with the customer. In this case, the customer can also interact with you, ask questions. You could be a knowledge authority, wherein you can provide information on different types of construction, the latest trends in construction, what's happening across the world.
2014 would be a year where we could now leverage digital technology to directly interact with the farmer. Now, with improvement in communication technologies, we can directly interact with the farmers, we can directly convey knowledge to him, and hopefully in time to come do direct business with him.
I think we managed to excite and delight customers in the last year with the introduction of the Alan Solly Color Lab, which provided customers the flexibility of choosing any color they wanted from a bank of 750 colors.
This year, we launched a new initiative at Hindalco. We call it INPAD, that is Innovation, New Product and Application Development Platform. Through this innovation platform, we are encouraging new idea generation and developing value proposition to have the customer delight.
We intend to focus on for next year is product innovation. For both the brands that we have, Grasim and Graviera, the key focus is to keep bringing in new products. Our new products that we've launched are cotton blends, denim blends, blends with Lycra, blends with TR, and all these new products are those which the customer has been wanting, which the market has been asking for.
Another focus area for us is to increase our portfolio of specialty chemicals. We would be introducing new products into markets and going up the value chain of our existing products. This is going to be the key focus for the next year and the coming years for chemical business of Aditya Birla Group.
In 2014, we would like to be recognized as the most trusted brand in acrylic fiber industry. Trust in the full value chain would take us to a position of top global player. This would be achieved by superior service throughout the value chain, with a clear focus on consistent delivery to commitments as contracted and beyond.
Starting from design innovations, product development, creating an accredited supply chain to create quality products, and finally engaging and co-marketing with the end brands and retail. This has enthused our customers, and they have become more convinced that this intervention that we've made will help them increase their business and perhaps get greater value in the years to come.